away from all angles, getting an opportunity. Bryant not even, oh, look out. Whoa.
What a scary fall there, right there by Knight. Got the block shot, but was almost undercut and came down either straight on his back or his shoulders. Question is, did his head hit the floor? Here's the block shot by Knight. Wow, his own teammate, yeah, straight on his back.
Back in a moment. Moments ago, Nathan Knight had took that fall, landing on his back, being accompanied by the athletic training staff as he's taken back to the locker room.